Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada. Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada.
जय श्री हरि नाम संकीर्तन की श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय। सो दिस इज द प्रेयर विच चांट, प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, नारायणं नमस्कृत्यं नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वती व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरये नष्टप्रायेषु अभद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवती उत्तम श्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्टिकी कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय देवकी नंदनाय च नंदगोपकुमाराय गोविंदाय नमो नमः। ओम ज्ञानतिमिरंदस्य ज्ञानांजनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। नमः ओं विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदांत स्वामीनिति नामिने। नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देश तारिणे। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। Hare Krishna. So first of all, I would like to welcome all the boys. You are all came here to gather the information which is very valuable in our life. And today we are discussing this topic, fear, the cause of suffering. This topic is itself very fearful, you know. So I am watching your face. It looks like very fearful. But hopefully, in this seminar, first we define what is the fear mean, and then how to lead a life with fearlessly. So fear, the cause of suffering. In this world, the greatest enemy is ignorance, which we can call agyan. It is the greatest enemy. And because of that ignorance, people are cheated by the people. And because of ignorance, this fear is created. And fear is the cause of all suffering. So, from come out that fear, we need a knowledge. And for that knowledge, where this is not a mandir, this is not a temple. This is a university, people. Prabhupada always says, this is not a temple, this is a university. And every month we are celebrating this Prerna festival only for the youth. And it is the festival of inspiration and joy. And in this festival, in this Prerna festival, we are giving the knowledge, and you are all came to collect the knowledge. So my request is not collect the knowledge, to listen the knowledge. Can you tell me what is the difference between to collect knowledge and to listen the knowledge? Can anyone explain this? What is exactly the difference between this collect the knowledge and to listen the knowledge? Yeah, anyone else? Yeah, when we listen, we can implement. But when only we can collect, it is only information. Information, but no transformation. Hare Krishna. So see, it's a very important that we have to listen the knowledge. And when we listen, when we hear the knowledge, immediately we have to apply this knowledge in our life. That's why we are arranging this Prerna festival every month. And in this festival, in this Prerna, we are giving the knowledge. So see, in this world, why people, they are cheat? Why they are cheating to another person? Once, a poor village guy, he want to purchase a television set. So he visited one shop and approached a shopkeeper, and he asking that shopkeeper, "My dear sir," showing his hand, "My dear sir, I want to purchase this television set." So the shopkeeper immediately replied, "My dear sir, we don't want to sell the television set to the fool." Immediately this person became bewildered. That how can, on what basis he's saying me to fool? I'm not a fool. Okay, no problem. Because of my this poor veshbhusha, he's considered me at a poor or a fool. No problem. Next day, by a rich dress, he again visited that shop, and he asking same question by showing his hand, "My dear sir," in a different voice, "My dear sir, I want to purchase this television set. Can you tell me what is the price?" Immediately, same answer delivered by that person, "My dear sir, we don't want to sell this television set to the fool." He again bewildered, but now he became very angry. He said, "On what basis you are considering me that a fool? I am not a fool." And the shopkeeper replied, "My dear sir, what you are purchasing, what you are showing me, this is not a television set. This is the microwave oven." So see, this is called ignorance. This is called agyan. And because of the ignorance, people are cheated. And that's why whole world, they'll be cheated by the people. And that's why, in once another, a poor fellow, is poor village boy, he want to visit Mumbai. He want to see Mumbai. And once he visited Mumbai, when he approached Mumbai, in Mumbai generally we see there big buildings are there. And when he saw the buildings, his thoughts is coming in his mind, "I want to count the floors, how much floors in one building." So immediately he started to count that floor. And he started 1, 2, 3, 4. And what happened? One Mumbai wala, he saw that his poor fellow, his village boy, something is doing there. So he immediately approached there. And in Mumbai tune, he's saying to that village boy, "Oh man, what you are doing?" And immediately this village boy is giving reply, "I have to see how much floors in one building. That's why I'm counting." So he's counting 1, 2, 3. He says, "Oh no! Mumbai mein koi free nahi milta, koi cheez free nahi milti. You have to spend money, you have to pay money here. If you have to count this floor, for one floor, you have to pay 10 rupees. How much you counted?" He said, "I have counted 10. So give me 100 rupees. Immediately this boy gave it 100 rupees and returned. And when he reached village, he's shouting, "Maine Mumbai wale ko phasaya. Maine Mumbai wale ko phasaya. Maine Mumbai wale ko phasaya." To sab gaon wale ikattha aake bole, "Are kya ho gaya, kya gadbad ho gaya? Kuch to batao, tell me what happened?" Anuka usne kaha, he's telling to that villagers ki Mumbai mein kuch bhi cheez free mein nahi milti. Main jab Mumbai gaya, maine dekha ki wahan bade bade buildings hai, there are big buildings are there. तो मैं उस फ्लोर्स को काउंट कर रहा था कि मुंबई वाला वहां पे आया और उसने पूछा, "आप क्या कर रहे हो?" तो मैंने कहा कि मैं उसको गिन रहा हूं. बोला, "आपको गिनने के लिए पर फ्लोर 10 रुपीज। उसने कहा, "कितने गिने?" मैंने कहा, 10. तो मैंने 100 रुपए उसको दिए, लेकिन मैंने 25 गिने थे. मैंने उसको झूठ बोला, मैंने उसको फंसाया. सो सी, दिस इज कॉल्ड इग्नोरेंस. This is called ignorance. So similarly, today we are discussing this topic, fear. Why this fear? It is because of ignorance. Agyan ke wajah se dar hai, baki kuch nahi hai. So we continue. So I have divided this topic in 4 points. That is, first one, we have to define the problems. What is exactly this fear mean? Then the cause of fear, third one is a solution, and fourth one is application. That's why I'm saying that not to collect information, to learn. So application. And again, I divided this problem in 2 categories. One is, we have to first define what is the definition of fear, and second is effect on people. So first we have to define the what is called fear. So see, fear is just like a sensation. It is just like a sensation, but an unpleasant sensation caused by nearness to some uncomfortable situation or pain. It is called fear. It is a sensation, but it is a unpleasant sensation and caused by nearness to some uncomfortable situation or pain. And so many philosophers, they have gave the different quotes. So few of them we just read, and then we can understand that what is exactly fear mean. Okay, so see, fear is compared to a dark room where negatives are developed. What is called fear means, it is just like a dark room where negatives are developed and concludes. In another quotes, fear means F-E-A-R. Sometimes it is false, but it appears real. So fear means false evidence appearing real. See, next quote, fear is the noose which bind till it finally strangle. Phansi ke pande ki tarah hai wo. Wo pakdega to chhodega nahi. And next quote, fear is interest on money which you have never borrowed. Sometimes fear is does not exist, but still we have fear. So these are all the definition of the fear. Okay, so what is the effect on people? 2 types of effect. One is a physical effect and second is a psychological effect. What is physical effect? When we have fear, immediately my heart beat is increases. Just like when I heard that I have to speak on this topic, fear. So little fear in my mind also. What should I speak? So fear, what is the physical effect? Immediately heartbeat increases. And this happens, is it not? Yeah, it happens. So first thing, that heartbeat increases. Second, blood pressure increases. Perspiration, pasina chhutta hai kabhi kabhi logon ko. And finally, people become mad. It is because of this heartbeat increases. And sometimes it happened heart attack. Why heart attack? Because of fear. So this is the physical effect. Heartbeat increases, blood pressure increases, and perspiration. Very interesting, this psychological effect. Today in this world, we see that this tendency to hate, tendency to cheat, tendency to lie, or inaction, it's increasing. Why? This is a psychological effect of the fear. If I have fear, if I'm working in the company, consider, if I have fear of my boss, immediately I hate boss. In my family, if I have fear with my mother and father, I hate mother and father. Immediately, because of fear, this quality increases, this psychological effect. Immediately I hate. And see in the world, people, everyone is hating. Hate, 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 hate. Why? This is psychological effect. And tendency to lie. If I am doing wrong, if anyone asks me what you are doing, then little fear in mind. And I am telling lie. To protect ourselves. So this is because of fear. And what happened? If his fear increases, and people, they are worrying and worrying and worrying, and because of that worry, they do not want to do some action. This is work culture, this effect on work culture, they become inactive, and this is called the stagnation at work. They become frustrated. It is a stagnation in work. People become inactive in the work. This psychological effect. And finally, when this effect comes to emotion, and what is the effect of that emotional fear? People do suicide. It is because of fear. So these are all effect on the people. So then second, we can learn this, why, what is the cause of fear? So two cause of fear. One is a root cause, and second is a symptomatic cause. Okay, so what is the root cause? In Srimad Bhagavatam, it is very clearly explained how this fear is created. What is the root cause of this fear? So it mentioned in this one verse, it is mentioning in Srimad Bhagavatam that Bhayam dvitiya abhineveshyatah shat ishad paitasya viparyo asmutihi. So we can go step by step. In first step, see, when a living entity become a rebellion towards the Lord, means one who has turned away from Krishna, it is called ishad apateshya apetasya. Ishat apetasya, turns away from Krishna. Immediately, this person denies the existence of the Lord. Immediately. This is called Ishat apetasya. We turn away from Krishna. We become rebellion. Hum band pukarte. There is no God. Prove it. How? God is exist? Show me God. Why? Turns towards Krishna, away from Krishna. This is Ishad Apatesha. We become a rebellion. And see, this is the first step. When we Ishad Apatesha, one who turns away from the Krishna, what is next step? Next step is Viparyaha Asmiti. Forgetfulness is there. See, eternally we are the servant of God. Krishna mentioned in Bhagavad Gita, Mame Vamshe Jiva Bhute Jiva Bhuta Sanatana. We are all the part and parcel of Krishna. We are Sanatan, part of Krishna. We are eternal, fragmental part of Krishna. But because of forgetfulness, and why forgetfulness? Because the living entity turns away from Krishna immediately. What happened? Second step, that viparya asmiti. Asmiti means forgetfulness, and forgetfulness of identity as a part and parcel. He forgot ourselves, that I am the body, I am not the soul. You know what is the meaning of soul? Soul means atma, not bhatakti atma, atma. So immediately when we turn away from Krishna, immediately this forgetfulness, that I consider I am a body. And what is third step? Dvitiya abhiniveshatah. We absorb in the bodily activities. And when we absorb in the bodily activities, immediately this material nature caught us. When we absorb in the body on this this dvitiya abhinivesha, abhinivesha means absorption in the body, immediately material nature caught us. And that's why absorption in something different from the Lord, which is material nature. And that's why Krishna explaining, Mame Vamshe Jiva Bhute Jiva Bhuta Sanatana Mana Shastani Indriyani Prakriti Sthani Karshati. Why the living entity is struggling in this material world? Because it turns away from the Krishna. Although they are part of Krishna, but why they are struggling? Because they are turned away from Krishna. Immediately this third step happens. We consider ourselves that we are not soul, we are not part of Krishna, we are not atma. I am a body. This is my body. I am. If anyone asks the question that who are you? My name is Sandeep. I am an engineer. I am a doctor. This is my house. This is my house. We are saying like this. These are all on the bodily platform. Why? Because Ishad Apatesha. We are turns away from Krishna. And there's a third. And when this third step happens, when we turn away from Krishna, immediately forgetfulness is there. Then we misidentify ourselves. That we are not soul, we are not part of Krishna. We are the body. And immediately when we consider ourselves a body, what happens? Shat bhayam. Shat bhayam. Fear arises. So what is the root cause of fear? The root cause of fear is that we turn away from Krishna. And this shat bhayam. When we turn away from Krishna, immediately we forgot who we are. We are the soul, we are the part of Krishna, but we forgot this. Why? Because we turn away from Krishna. And what is my identification? I am a body. And when we consider that I am a body, means this is the cause of fear. This is the root cause of fear. Syat bhayam. So see, when bhayam dvitiya abhinveshat shat ishad petasya viparyo smuti, when we become rebellious towards the Lord and we come on the bodily platform, and as soon as we come on bodily platform, we engage ourselves in bodily activities. That's why this ahar, nidra, bhay and maithun. Eating, mating, sleeping and defending. Why? Because we are considering we are body. And we are engage our body in these four activities. Continuously we are engaging. Eating, sleeping, mating and defending. Eating, sleeping, mating and defending. And this is the cause of fear. Why people are fearful? Because if they don't get enjoyment, automatically fear arises. But what is the enjoyment of soul? Enjoyment of soul is when he is connected to Krishna, immediately he will enjoying everything. So that's why, see, when we become rebellion towards Krishna and we come on the bodily platform, shat bhayam, fear will arise there. And that's why this is the root cause of fear. So first we saw that root cause. Second is a symptomatic cause. See, if we consider ourselves that I am a body, then all the symptoms, symptomatic cause is there. So nine types of fear is mentioned in the Niti Shastra by Chanakya Pandit. So this is nine type of fears. So bhoge rog bhayam, kule chuti bhayam, vitte nupalad bhayam, manne dainya bhayam, bale ripu bhayam, rupe jaraya bhayam, shastre vadi bhayam, gune khal bhayam, kaye kritandat bhayam. These are nine types of fear. So first one is bhoge rog bhayam, fear of disease. Everyone want to enjoy. This is our expectation. We want to enjoy. What is reality? If we want to enjoy, then there is a fear of disease. There is fear of disease. Maine kuch to khaya, khane ki ichcha hai, khaya, bahut khaya, pet mein gadbad ho gaya. To bhoge rog bhayam. If we want to enjoy the senses, immediately there is a fear of disease. This is the first symptomatic cause when we are on the bodily platform. Bhoge rog bhayam. Second one, kule chuti bhayam. In this picture, it's a very nice picture. When some devotees, they are playing murdangas, they are chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, doing nagar sankirtan. But what happened, any young boy, when he visit ISKCON, and he was regularly chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, aur agar uske ghar mein agar pata chala, to family insecurity. अरे अपने कुल का नाश कर रहे हैं क्या, वो क्यों जा रहे हैं अभी, आपकी ये आपको उम्र नहीं है अभी, इट्स नॉट योर एज टू डू भक्ति. भक्ति कब करनी चाहिए, जब बूढ़े होते हैं तो. या अगर इन माय फैमिली इफ देर इज नो सन, कभी कभी कुछ माता पिताओं को बच्चा नहीं होता है. This is called family insecurity, kule chuti bhayam. Or son is there, but his behavior is not good. So kule chuti bhayam. This is called kule chuti bhayam, family insecurities. Ya mata pita mein jhagda rehta hai. Kule chuti bhayam. Hey, jhagda karo lekin diwaron ke andar karo, bahar nahi pata chalna chahiye. So kule chuti bhayam. Third one, vitte nupalad bhayam, fear of losing money. Hai ki nahi bhai sabko? Isliye hum dekhte hain kitne gate rehte hain, generally main gate, door ko bhi lock, andar ek lock, room ke andar ek lock, uske kapat ke andar kuch to andar rakha jata hai. Kyun? Vitte nupalad bhayam, fear of losing money. This is manne dainya bhayam, fear of dishonor. See, people are become mad to accept honor, really. For accepting honor, what the people generally do, I will show you some slide to you. See, for the sake of honor, what is this? Nails, see. For the sake of honor. And why? Because this person has a fear of dishonor, ki mujhse jyada nakhun badhane mein koi dusra hona nahi chahiye. Isliye isne itne nakhun badhaye. Kyun badhaye? Because fear of dishonor. Uske man mein wo thoda dar hai, bhay hai, ki mujhse aage koi jana nahi chahiye. Mujhe samman milna chahiye. Samman kis liye milna chahiye? Mere nakhun dekho kitne bade. Why? This is called manne dainya bhavan. Or we can see some plastic surgery. Kya kiya isne, pure sharir ka, pure apne chehre ka kya banaya hai. Why? They want honor. उनको सम्मान चाहिए, सम्मान के लिए क्या क्या नहीं करेंगे, क्यों सम्मान चाहिए? डर है कि मेरा सम्मान अगर नहीं हुआ तो, या मेरे आगे कोई नहीं जाना चाहिए. This is a fear of dishonor. That's why people, they become mad to accept the honor. I am showing this side. Watch carefully. See. क्या क्या करते, उनको कष्ट नहीं हो रहा है, बहुत कष्ट हो रहा है, लेकिन सम्मान मिल रहा है. और उसके पीछे क्या है कि मेरे आगे, अभी मेरे चेहरे को मैंने इतने होल बनाया है, इसमें और एक्स्ट्रा एक भी होल नहीं आएगा तो मेरे आगे कोई नहीं जाएगा. मेरे आगे कोई नहीं जाएगा. Why? This is because of मानने की भयम, मानने दैन्य भयम, fear of dishonor. बले रिपु भयम. It is explained that powerful person is fearful of being defeated by someone more powerful. In this slide, this is a picture of Alexander the Great. He was the Jagat Jeta, winner of the whole world. What is the cause of his death? Malaria, small mosquito. He's a more powerful person. But how he died? Just because of malaria. So, a powerful person is fearful of being defeated by someone more powerful. I will show another slide. See, here Mike Tyson defeated. In once, ek match mein Mike Tyson bhi defeat hua tha. To usne kya kiya tha? Jo opposite party thi, uske kaan ko kaata tha usne. Kyun? Bale ripu bhayam. वो सहन नहीं कर सका कि मुझसे ज्यादा शक्तिशाली कोई हो. He broke the rules of the match. It is only because of bale ripu bhayam. The powerful person is fearful of being defeated by someone more powerful. This is rupe jaraya bhayam. Everyone to remain, सबको लगता है कि मुझे हमेशा कैसा लगना चाहिए, फ्रेश फ्रेश, बूढ़ा नहीं कभी होना चाहिए. इट इज आवर एक्सपेक्टेशन, बट व्हाट इज द रियलिटी? वन डे वी हैव टू बिकम ए ओल्ड, एंड दैट्स व्हाई ही सेड नो वन वांट्स टू गेट ओल्ड. कॉस्मेटिक इंडस्ट्री इज फ्लरिशिंग ड्यू टू फियर ऑफ ओल्ड एज. व्हाई? दिस इज रूपे जराया भयम. मेरा रूप इतना सुंदर है, आईने में देखता हूं, एक क्या आता है वो पिंपल्स बोलते, क्या बोलते उसे, वो आ गया. माय गॉड, व्हाट हैपेंड? आई एम ओल्ड. नो, हाउ आई कैन टॉलरेट? दिस इज रूपे जराया भयम. एंड दैट्स व्हाई दिस कॉस्मेटिक इंडस्ट्री इज ग्रोइंग. लोग क्या क्या करते चेहरे को सजाने के लिए, क्या क्या लगाते, दे आर स्पेंडिंग टू मच मनी फॉर दैट, ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ रूपे जराया भयम, फियर ऑफ ओल्ड एज एंड ब्यूटी. And next one is a Shastre Vadi Bhayam. It is happens in that people's life, those who are very intelligent. जब बहुत बुद्धिमान होते हैं ना, उनको डर लगता है कि मुझसे बुद्धि वाला कोई आना नहीं चाहिए. जैसे कोई साइंटिस्ट रहते हैं ना, शास्त्रज्ञ, हाँ, उनके जीवन में ऐसा होता है. जैसे किसी ने एक थेरी अगर दिया तो उसको डर है कि दूसरा कोई थेरी नहीं आना चाहिए, डर है. शास्त्रे वादी भयम, तो कॉम्पिटिशन चलता रहता है. ये एक स्टेटमेंट देता है, दूसरा देता है, तीसरा देता है, चौथा देता है. दे आर स्पेंडिंग होल लाइफ फॉर दैट वर. शास्त्रे वादी भयम एंड गुणे खल भयम. पीपल एक्सप्रेसिंग सम ओपिनियन एंड आइडियाज विच दे देमसेल्व्स डू नॉट बिलीव. कभी कभी लोगों को ऐसा लगता है कि कोई आइडिया देते हैं लेकिन दे आर नॉट फुल कॉन्फिडेंट ऑन दैट आइडियाज. सो दे हैव फियर कि कोई ऐसा व्यक्ति आए जो कन्विंस है उसमें, और वो अगर कोई ओपिनियन दे रहा है तो मेरे ओपिनियन का क्या होगा. तो इसलिए गुणे खल भयम एंड फाइनली काये कृतांदात भयम, फियर ऑफ डेथ. सो दिस इज 9 टाइप्स ऑफ फियर मेंशन इन द नीति शास्त्र बाय चाणक्य पंडित एंड दिस इज अ सिम्टोमेटिक कॉज. सो सी, What is fear? Fear means it's a gap. Gap between expectation and reality. We don't want to become old. This is my expectation. But is it right expectation? No. What is the reality? One day we have to become old. So more gap, more fear. And it happens in our life. So many expectations we have. But this is not the reality. We have to accept the reality. We have to live a life according to the reality. And what is the reality? Reality is the material world is a miserable place. Whatever it may be, whatever my expectation, but the reality is different. And that's why the more gap, the more gap, more fear. Seeing a ghost in a darkness, it's an expectation, okay? And what's the reality? Reality is a shadow. My expectation is as a ghost. Main dar jata hu, are bhoot aa gaya, bhoot aa gaya, bhoot aa gaya. But agar light aati hai to samajh jaate hai, ye bhoot nahi hai, to chhaya hai. It's a shadow. Expectation is a snake. So expectation is a snake. But what's the reality? Reality is a rope. So for reality, it's a brings light. And light means knowledge. And for that purpose, we are here to learn the knowledge, to learn the reality, to learn what is our real expectation, not false expectation. And that's why more expectation, more gap, more fear. And today, see, this is the very what we can say, relevant fear in the life of student is going on. Is it not? Fear of career. Kya kare? Competitive exam? Bahut hai. Engineer? Are bahut pade hue. Doctor? Wo bhi hai. Kheti karu? Barish nahi aa raha hai. What to do? Fear of career. How many have this fear? Raise your hand. Mostly everyone. So see, this is the current status about career. This is our career. Because of career, the student, they are losing the faith. They are doing the suicide, intoxication. In Marathi, it is very, very explained that daru halu halu mansala maranakade pochavte. Why to hurry? Mag kay jhalo? Why to hurry? Why to worry? Mag kay jhale ite kunala ghaiye? This is our career. This is our career. Is this our career? No. Reality is different. So current status about career. And see, these problems are very ancient. Aisa nahi ki abhi ho raha hai. Ye satyug se chalta aaya hai. Jaise ye material world aaya, bhautik jagat aaya, ye samasya aa gayi. These problems are very ancient. 5,000 years ago, the very great archer, Dhanurdhar, Arjun, he has facing the same problem. Problem of career. Aap bolenge are aisa kaisa? Uske career mein kya gadbad hua tha? Haan, hua tha. That's why see the picture. He is in fear. Uska career gadbad mein tha. He was losing his faith. And he is showing the symptom of the fear, physical symptom. See, the symptom of Arjuna. What we discuss before, the physical effect, every effect in Arjuna at that time, 5,000 years back. एंड वी हैव टू सी हियर 5000 साल पहले वही समस्या थी, आज भी वही समस्या है. तो 5000 साल पहले वही सॉल्यूशन था, आज भी वही सॉल्यूशन है. 5000 ईयर्स बैक 2+2 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, हाउ मच, 4. एंड नाउ 2+2 इज इक्वल टू 5, नो इट्स अ 4. प्रॉब्लम्स आर एंशियंट, नो प्रॉब्लम्स. व्हेन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड, मटेरियल वर्ल्ड मींस अ प्लेस ऑफ मिजरी, इट्स अ मिजरेबल प्लेस. सो इन द लाइफ ऑफ अर्जुना, अर्जुना वॉज फेसिंग सेम द प्रॉब्लम. ही इज फेसिंग हिज करियर, करियर में उस गड़बड़ हो रहा था. एंड ही इज शोइंग सेम फिजिकल सिम्टम इन हिज बॉडी. एंड अर्जुना सेड, माई डियर कृष्णा, सीइंग माई फ्रेंड्स एंड रिलेटिव प्रेजेंट बिफोर मी इन सच ए फाइटिंग स्पिरिट, आई फील द लिम्स ऑफ माई बॉडी क्वेरिंग, माई माउथ इज ड्राइंग अप. दिस इज द फिजिकल इफेक्ट ऑन बॉडी ऑफ अर्जुना. Sometime in our life also it's happened. And second, my whole body is trembling. My whole body is trembling. My hair is standing on an end. My bow Gandiva is slipping from my hand and my skin is burning. I am now unable to stand. See, it is the psychological effect. Inaction, stagnation in work. Arjuna is saying that I am now unable to stand here any longer. I am forgetting myself and my mind is reeling. I see only cause of misfortune. Oh Krishna, I don't want to fight. He was rejecting fight. He rejecting his dharma. He's rejecting his duty. Only because of fear. Unka career bhi khatre mein aa gaya tha. And see how Arjuna come out from that problem. We have to learn this. And we have to apply this same theory in our life. This is the application. Okay? So when Arjuna facing this problem, immediately Arjuna approach Krishna. Karpanya dosho pahata swabhava pruchami tvam dharma sammura cheta yashre yashat nishitam ruhitan me shishyastaham shadi mam tvam prapannam. Oh Krishna, karpanya dosho pahata swabhava. Now I am in confused about my duties. हमारे जीवन में होता है ना, कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम 2-3 बार देने के बाद वी आर कंफ्यूज कि करना है कि नहीं जाना है. कभी कभी स्टूडेंट लोग छोड़ देते, खेती करने जाते, बस बहुत हो गया, अभी कलेक्टर बनना था, एक्सपेक्टेशन, बट दिस इज नॉट द रियलिटी. माई रियलिटी इज बेटर वे बिकम ए फार्मर. सो हियर सेम सिम्टम इज हैपन्स इन अर्जुनास लाइफ, दैट कार्पण्य दोषो पहत स्वभावा. नाउ आई एम कंफ्यूज अबाउट माई ड्यूटी एंड आई हैव लॉस्ट ऑल कंप्यूजर बिकॉज ऑफ माई माइजरली वीकनेस. इन दिस कंडीशन पृच्छामि त्वाम, आई एम आस्किंग यू, ओ कृष्णा, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट मी एज यूर डिसाइपल, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट मी. शिष्यस्ते हम शादी माम त्वाम प्रपन्नम, आई सरेंडर यू, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट मी एज यूर डिसाइपल एंड टेल मी what is best for me. Yasre shat nishitam bruhitan me, tell me what is best for me. Immediately Arjuna approach Krishna. And see, when Arjuna approach Krishna, before Arjuna in his bewilder, he's in illusion, and in between Krishna spoke the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita. And not Arjuna only hear the knowledge, not heard the knowledge, but he listened the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita. And as soon as Arjuna listened the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita, this effect on the life of Arjuna, Arjuna said, Arjuna uvacha, nashta moha smutir labda tvat prasadat me achyuta stitosmi gata sandeha karishi vachanam tava. Arjuna said, my dear Krishna, my illusion is now gone. Nashta moha, my illusion is now gone. Nashta moha, smutir labda, I have regained my memory. Smutir labda, how it comes? It is because of your mercy, tvat prasadat. It is because of your mercy, Arjuna, Krishna. It is because of your mercy. Nashta moha, smutir labda, tvat prasadat me achyuta. Stitosmi gata sandeha, now I am firm and free from doubt. and am prepared to act according to your instruction. So if you want to become free from fear, if you want to become free from fear, we have to take a sharanagati. We have to surrender towards Krishna. How fear arises? Because we turns away from Krishna. When Arjuna turns away from Krishna, he was neglecting his duty. What is the duty of Kshatriya? The duty of Kshatriya is to fight. And Arjuna neglecting his duty. When Arjuna neglect his duty, means he was turned away from Krishna, immediately fear arising in Arjuna's life. And when Arjuna turns towards Krishna, he, Krishna, please accept as your as your disciple. I'm your disciple, please accept me. Please instruct me. I'm ready to act according to your instruction. I'm ready to act. You want to me fight? Okay, I'm ready to fight. So this has happened in Arjuna's life. Before he turns away from Krishna, fear is there. When he turns towards Krishna, no fear. He completely free from all doubt. Sthitosmi gata sandeha. Arjuna saying, I am now firm and free from all doubt. And I'm prepared to act according to your instruction. Karishya vachinam thava. And see, what's the confidence of Sanjaya? Dhritarashtra asked the question of Sanjaya. Sanjaya, what is your opinion about your battle? Before the battle, yuddha shuru hone ke pehle, Sanjay ko Dhritarashtra pooch rahe hai, Sanjay mujhe batao, yuddha ka result kya hoga? Jaise aaj IPL hai na? To koi bhi vyakti मैच के पहले रिजल्ट नहीं दे सकता, वो रहता है ऐसा होगा वैसा होगा, होता नहीं. दिस इज ऑल देयर एक्सपेक्टेशन, बट रियलिटी इज डिफरेंट. बट हियर सी व्हाट इज द एक्सपेक्टेशन रियलिटी. व्हेन वी टर्न्स टुवर्ड्स कृष्णा, रियल एक्सपेक्टेशन एंड रियल रियलिटी. बिफोर द बैटल इट इज अ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ संजया. What is the statement of Sanjaya? Yatra Yogeshwar Krishna, Yatra Partha Dhanurdhara, Tatra Sri Vijaya Bhuti, Dhruva Nitir Matir Mama. What is the confidence of Sanjaya? Dhruva means certainly, nishit rup se. Kiska Vijaya nishit hai? Arjun ka. Dekho, jo Arjun rat mein baita tha, abhi bol raha main ladunga, aur Sanjaya bol raha ye Vijay hoga. Certainly he is a victorious. How? Because he is ready to act according to the instruction of Lord Krishna. तो जब हम शरणागति लेते हैं तभी हम निर्भय बन सकते हैं और हमारा विजय निश्चित है. It is related to our career also. Career is the relevant fear today. So अर्जुन का भी करियर खतरे में था, लेकिन वो कैसे बाहर आए? कृष्ण की शरणागति ली. और जैसे ही कृष्ण की शरणागति ली उन्होंने, इमीडिएटली वो उस खतरे से बाहर आ गए निर्भयता से. आप अगर महाभारत पढ़ेंगे तो अर्जुन की कोई गारंटी नहीं थी कि वो जीतेगा. अगर पढ़ेंगे तो पढ़िए, समझ में आएगा. कोई गारंटी नहीं थी. बड़े बड़े योद्धा थे उस कौरवों के उस साइड में, भीष्म, द्रोण, कृपाचार्य, कर्ण. But because Arjuna took the shelter of Lord Krishna. And that's why this is the opinion. Before the battle, yuddha ke pehle, Sanjay nirnay de rahe, bhavishya bata rahe, yuddha ka result kya hoga. Waise career banane ke pehle hum result de sakte, if we are connected to Krishna. Because yatra yogeshwar Krishna, yatra partha dhanurdhara, dhanurdhara, partha dhanurdhara kaha gaya. What is the meaning of Partha Dhanurdhara? ऐसा नहीं कि कृष्ण आप युद्ध करो, मैं यहां सिगरेट फूकते हुए रथ में बैठता हूं, आप लड़ो. No, Arjuna is ready to fight, but with Krishna. So we are ready to do career with Krishna. So these two things, Krishna is there and we are there. We have to do career. and we have to do career with Krishna. When yatra yogeshwara Krishna, yatra partha career, yatra partha dhanurdhara, then what happened? Tatra Sri Vijaya. Certainly, we become a victorious. And what is victory? Victory means not always we become successful in the life. No. What is the reality of this world? Sometimes success, sometimes loss. No problem. But when we take a shelter of Krishna, see, extraordinary power. Bhuti means extraordinary power, and niti means morality, and morality means naitikta. Naitikta mein kya aata hai? Sahanshilta aati hai. Dhudta se koi bhi cheez ka palan karne ka shakti aata hai. Ye naitikta se aata hai. Abhi student, jitne bhi vidyarthi rehte, unke jeevan mein yehi nahi hai. Kuch gadbad ho gaya to suicide karte, fan dekhte, kaha fan hai, yahan hai ki yahan hai. Kyun? It's because of losing the faith. It's because of fear. And that's why yatra yogeshwar Krishna, wherever there is a Krishna, wherever there is a Arjuna with his archer, with his dhanushya. Dhanushya baan ke saath, dhanushya ke saath agar Arjun hai, aur uske saath agar Krishna hai, so certainly he will be victorious. Uske paas vijay hai. And not only vijay, Sri means opulence. Aishwarya hai uske paas. Extraordinary power and morality. This is my opinion. Before the battle, this is a statement of Sanjaya. On what basis? Because now Arjuna turns towards Krishna. When he turns away from the Krishna, fear is there. When he turns towards Krishna, no fear, no illusion. He's ready to fight. And the statement of Sanjaya is, certainly Arjuna is victorious. Wo vijay hoga. Same thing happened in our life also. When we turns towards Krishna, see, cause of fear is turns away from Krishna. And what is the solution for fear? Solution for fear is turns towards Krishna. Hum Krishna se, agar hamara agar chehra hum Krishna se agar dur kar rahe, to hume kya karna hai? Krishna ki taraf hume dekhna hai. Bas, this is the solution, very simple. Bhai kaise create hua tha? Krishna se mud gaye the. We deny the existence of Lord Krishna. So we have to accept Krishna is there, Krishna is here. We have to worship Krishna. We have to act according to instruction of Krishna. And where we get the instruction in Bhagavad Gita? We have to read Bhagavad Gita. And that's what is the solution? Solution is turns toward Krishna. So see, what is exactly happened? What has happened in Arjuna's life? Arjuna got empowerment. How? Krishna empowered Arjuna. So empowered leads to fearless. Jab mere paas shakti aayegi, shakti kahan se aati hai? Shakti koi dukaan mein nahi milti. 10 rupay kilo, 20 rupay kilo, nahi milegi. It's come from empowerment. And how this empowerment come from Krishna? See, in one picture, is the picture of the founder Acharya of this society, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. So at the age of 70, see his career, career of Srila Prabhupada. At the age of 70, he went to the Western country and he preached the message of Lord Chaitanya, message of this Bhagavad Gita, teachings of Bhagavad Gita. And only in 10 years, he's spreading this Krishna consciousness throughout the world. He's establishing hundreds of temples throughout the world. So many gurukuls, so many goshalas. He's the career of Srila Prabhupada. How? Because he's connected to Krishna in the form of his guru. Guru gave his instruction. You are a very intelligent person. So preach this message of Lord Chaitanya to the Western world. So from instruction, empowerment come. So here, if we want to lead a life, if we want to make a career, so we want empowerment. इफ इन आवर लाइफ देयर फियर इज देयर देन हम कभी करियर नहीं कर सकते. देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम इन करियर. सो वी वॉन्ट टू मेक अ ब्रिलियंट करियर, सो वी नीड एम्पावरमेंट. एंड एम्पावरमेंट कम बाय एक्सेप्टिंग द शरणागति, एक्सेप्टिंग द शेल्टर ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा. सो वॉट इज द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ एम्पावरमेंट? एम्पावरमेंट मीन्स पावर गिवन बाय समवन टू डू वर्क. वी हैव टू डू वर्क बट वी नीड पावर. पावर मीन्स ये नहीं कि जिम में जाओ थोड़ा एक्सरसाइज करो, ये बाइसेप आ गया, ये ट्राइसेप आ गया. नो, दिस इज नॉट एम्पावरमेंट. एम्पावरमेंट मीन्स पावर, एंड दैट इज द स्पिरिचुअल पावर, आध्यात्मिक शक्ति. पावर गिवन बाय समवन टू डू वर्क. द प्रोसेस ऑफ बिकमिंग स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड मोर कॉन्फिडेंट, स्पेशली इन कंट्रोलिंग वन्स लाइफ. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन स्टूडेंट लाइफ, बिकॉज अ स्टूडेंट हैज नो कंट्रोल इन हिज लाइफ. सो एम्पावरमेंट, इट इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ बिकमिंग स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड स्ट्रॉन्गर. एंड इट इज अ कॉन्फिडेंस, एंड स्पेशली इन द कंट्रोलिंग वन्स लाइफ. एंड एम्पावर्ड स्टूडेंट्स आर मोटिवेटेड, कॉन्फिडेंट एंड रेडी टू टैकल द टास्क. सी वॉट इज अ वर्क कल्चर, वेन वॉट इज अ साइकोलॉजिकल इफेक्ट इज इन एक्शन. बट विथ एम्पावरमेंट मीन्स पीपल, स्टूडेंट्स आर रेडी टू एक्ट, रेडी टू टैकल एनी टास्क. आई एम रेडी बिकॉज आई हैव एम्पावरमेंट, आई गॉट दैट एम्पावरमेंट. एंड एम्पावरमेंट लीड्स टू फियरलेस. एंड दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट इज लाइफ? सी लाइफ मीन्स इट्स अ जर्नी टुवर्ड्स परफेक्शन इन विच देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ ऑब्स्टेकल, लॉट्स ऑफ चैलेंजेस आर देयर. जीवन में क्या क्या आता है? जीवन में बहुत है कठिनाई है, जीवन में सिर्फ आनंद नहीं है. आपका चेहरा देख के मुझे पता चल रहा है कि आप कितने आनंदी हो जीवन में. तो जीवन आनंद से भरा नहीं है, कभी खुशी कभी गम. तो इट्स अ जर्नी टुवर्ड्स परफेक्शन, बट इन विच देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ ऑब्स्टेकल, चैलेंजेस, प्रॉब्लम्स एंड फेल्यूर टू बी फेस. दीज आर द रियलिटी ऑफ दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड. आवर एक्सपेक्टेशन आर डिफरेंट. I have to become this and that. Okay, no problem. But what is the reality? We have to face the challenges. We have to face the task. So many failures in our life. We need empowerment. Because without empowerment, we cannot lead a life. We cannot run a life. And that's why without empowerment, no one can travel it with peace, courage, and dignity. And that's why in a life, empowerment required. So these are the solution. Now we came on the last point, that is application. So how we become empowered? First method is empowerment through mantra meditation. It is by mantra meditation. This is 16 words. This mantra, Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. When we chant this mantra and when we hear this Mahamantra, automatically empowerment coming by this Mahamantra, coming through this Mahamantra. It's not a material world. These Hare Krishna words, this Shabda hum dekh rahe na, ye bhautik nahi, it's a transcendental, ye divya hai, Shabda hai. When we chant, hum usko bol rahe, mukh se bol rahe hai, उसका उच्चारण कर ले हरे कृष्ण. और हम अगर कानों से सुन रहे हैं, व्हेन वी हियर फ्रॉम द इयर्स, इमीडिएटली एम्पावरमेंट कम, वी बिकम एम्पावर. दिस इज अ वेरी गुड मेथड, वेरी सिंपल मेथड, वेरी सबलाइम मेथड इन दिस कलयुगा. कलेर दोष निधे राजन अस्ति एक महान गुण. दिस इज ओनली क्वालिटीज इन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड इन कलयुगा इज वी हैव टू चांट द नेम ऑफ कृष्णा. And by chanting the name of Krishna through empowerment through by this mantra meditation. So see, in Srimad Bhagavatam it is explaining, Apanna Sanskriti Ghora Yan Nama Vivasho Grunan Tatta Sadya Vimucheta Yad Bhiveti Swayam Bhayam. It is mentioning that living beings who are entangled in the complicated meshes of birth and death, we are struggling in the cycle of birth and death. When we Yannam Vivasho Grunan, when we chant the name of the Lord, immediately we become free from birth and death. It is importance of this Mahamantra. It is not an ordinary mantra. It is a Mahamantra. It is coming from the spiritual world. So that's why if you want to become and see in another, it is explained in Srimad Bhagavatam that etat nirvidyamananam ichitam kuto bhayam yoginam nupanirnitam harer namanu kirtanam. The chanting of the Mahamantra, this Hare Krishna Mahamantra, it is the fearless way of success for all. It's a fearless way. And that's why if we want to become free from fear, we need an empowerment. And empowerment comes through the Mahamantra, chanting of this Hare Krishna Mahamantra. So every day if we have to chant and hear very attentively this Mahamantra, immediately we got that empowerment and we are ready to fight. Means we have to ready to fight the problems in our life. So this is the one application. And the second application is empowerment through a good association. See, what is the significance of association? See, in association our faith increases. So feed your faith, your fear will be starved to death. Why we are losing our career? Because faith is not there. Student log atmahatya kyu karte? Uska shraddha vishwasi pura kho dete wo. Isliye atmahatya karte wo. In the association, it is a facility to increase our faith. So why we are celebrating this monthly prerna festival in our temple? Because we have to increase our faith. Come here, join this festival and increase your faith. As soon as your faith increases, there is no chance for fear. So this is the second application. See, here one difference between the pet dog and street dog. Generally we see, the surrender leads to protection and happiness. अगर कोई इस कुत्ता के जीवन में हम देख सकते हैं, अगर उसने कोई से एक 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 व्यक्ति की शरणागति ली तो कितना निर्भयता से वो जीता है. एक छोटा भी रहता है, कुत्ता रहता है, वो रास्ते से अपने मालिक के साथ जाता है. बड़ा कुत्ता भी रहता है तो बोलता है हाँ क्यों. एम्पावरमेंट इज देयर बिकॉज उसने किसी के तो शरणागति ली है. कितना भी बड़ा कुत्ता हो ना, वो भोंकता है, उसे भौं करता है. और स्ट्रीट डॉग कोई भी मारता है उसको, कोई भी देखता है तो काटी मारता है, क्या क्या करता है पता नहीं. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी नीड टू टेक अ शेल्टर ऑफ कृष्णा. एंड हाउ वी टेक अ शेल्टर ऑफ कृष्णा? बाय हिज रिप्रेजेंटेटिव. वी कैन से, वी कैन कॉल अ गुरु. सो अगर गुरु की हम शरणागति लेते हैं तो हम फियरलेस बनते, निर्भय बनते, निर्भय. और जब निर्भय बनेंगे तो करियर में कोई खतरा नहीं, आप भूल जाओ वो बर्थ एंड डेट, उसको भूल जाओ. रिलेवेंट फियर इज व्हाट? व्हाट इज रिलेवेंट फियर? करियर. अभी करियर की समस्या है. सो फॉर द करियर वी नीड एम्पावरमेंट. एंड हाउ एम्पावरमेंट कम? इट्स थ्रू बाय एक्सेप्टिंग अ रियल गुरु, एक्सेप्टिंग द शेल्टर ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा. सो सी द एग्जाम्पल एंड अनदर एग्जाम्पल. दिस काइट इज fearlessly flying in the sky. How? Because he is taking a shelter of that string. एक धागे का आश्रय लिया है. कैसे? किसी के हाथ में दिया है बस. वैसे अगर हमने हमारा जीवन किसी गुरु के हाथ में दिया ना, प्रभुपाद इज अवर स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर, इज अ यूनिवर्सल स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर. तो उनके अगर हाथ में हमने जीवन दिया तो fearlessly we can do career, no problem in our career. It's just a, we see that ये पतंग हवा में उड़ रहा है, रस्सी छोड़ दी, वो बोलेगा अभी मैं फ्री हो गया, मैं फ्री हो गया. कहाँ फ्री हो गया, कहाँ जाके गिरेगा पता नहीं चलेगा. हाँ, तो प्रोटेक्शन अगर चाहिए हमें, अगर निर्भयता चाहिए तो हमें शरणागति लेनी पड़ेगी. और किसकी शरणागति? एक है भगवान या उसके प्रतिनिधि. तो श्री प्रभुपाद इज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा. So we have to take a sharanagati of Srila Prabhupada. How? By chanting the name of Lord Krishna, And coming regularly in the association of the Srila Prabhupada. We are taking here the association of Srila Prabhupada because I am speaking, I am giving his pravachan here, lecture here, by his instruction, by his lessons, by his teaching. I am repeating the words of Srila Prabhupada. So we are taking his association of Srila Prabhupada. Means we are accepting in our life, Srila Prabhupada is our spiritual master. In the life of Arjuna, Krishna playing two roles, as a Lord and as a spiritual master. But in our life, we have Lord Krishna. Here the simple, so the deities of Lord Krishna is there. So we have to come regularly here, take darshan, worship Lord Krishna, take the names of Lord Krishna, and accept a guru. Who is a real guru? His guru is Srila Prabhupada, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. He's our universal spiritual master. So we have to take a sharanagati, we have to take a shelter. To come regularly in the association of the Srila Prabhupada by the means of this Prerna festival. And that's why the conclusion is that we saw the root cause of problem. We turns away from Krishna. Then we saw the solution. What's the solution? When we turns away from Krishna, fear is there. What is the conclusion? Turns toward Krishna. And we turn toward Krishna, immediately empowerment come. And what is the application? How we become empowered? By these two methods. First one, we have to chant regularly this Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. We have to chant regularly, every day, without fail, this Maha Mantra. And second thing, through a good association. What is the significance of association? It increases our faith. When these two things we can apply in our life, immediately our life becomes sublime and we can lead a life fearlessly. Otherwise, if we have fear in our life, agar hamare jivan mein bhay hai, dar hai, it's the cause of all miseries. Agar hum nirbhay rahenge, miseries aayenge, no problem, because we are empowered soul. We are ready to fight. As long as we are in this material world, miseries are there. But if we are empowered, we can ready to tackle every misery, no problem. Because we are empowered soul. And that's why for empowerment, this chanting of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra and association, good association is most very important. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. So any question regarding this topic? सबको समझ में आया या डर लगा? मैं कोई फियर फाइल खोल के बैठा नहीं था. जो भी था प्रभुपाद के टीचिंग से जो भी था इसने बताया. एनी क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस टॉपिक?
एनी क्वेश्चन?
जस्ट
So what is the meaning of Hare Krishna?
Hare Krishna means, oh Lord, oh Krishna, please accept me. I'm a fool. Main ek murkh hu, main aapse bhul gaya hu, main aapko bhula hu. So Hare Krishna means, oh Lord, please accept me. This is the meaning of Hare Krishna.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Hare Krishna, when we are in a situation where we don't know that what we should do and we don't have time to inquire about the situation, what is going to happen. So in those situation, should be fearless or how should we respond to those situations in our life?
It's a very technical question. But still, in everyone's life this is happening, and that's why Prabhupada in Bhagavad Gita, when this verse, this Karpanya Dosho Pahata Swabhava, in this verse, the purport Prabhupada is mentioning that every step there is illusion. That's why we have to hame hamare jivan mein ek achhe guru ka hamesha sang hona chahiye. We need a guru which is very powerful. because we have no power to tackle the problem. We have no power. Unless and until we are, our heart is not pure. So we have no power to tackle all the situation. So that's why in any situation we need an association of a pure person. And that's why the association is important. It's a technical question. It's not an ordinary question, technical question. But sangh bahut jaruri hai. Agar kabhi bhi hamare jeevan mein, aur agar sangh nahi hai, if you are, we are empowered soul, then any situation we can handle. Any situation. Just Krishna mentioning in Bhagavad Gita, dadami buddhi yogam tam, tesham satat yuktanam bhajatam pritipurvakam. If we are regularly chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra, we are worshipping Lord Krishna, Krishna saying, I give him intelligence, dadami buddhi yogam tam. And that situation, Krishna give you empowerment also, and also intelligence. That's why we need to chant regularly this Mahamantra and take the association regularly. Okay, Prabhu? Yes, Hare Krishna. Any other question? It's off.
Hare Krishna. Prabhuji, like when Arjuna, when he's afraid of fighting, so what he has took the instruction of Krishna, right? So what Krishna given solution for that to take over his fear?
Sarva dharman parityajam mamekam sharanam vajam aham tam sarvapapebhyo mokshishami maasucha. This is a only one instruction given to Arjuna. Arjuna, sab dharma ko chhod do. Give up all the dharma and please take my sharanagati, take my shelter. This is the instruction given by Krishna to Arjuna. Before that, he spoke whole Bhagavad Gita. Uske pehle unhone pura Bhagavad Gita bol diya, lekin one instruction very important. That is, sarva dharman parityajam mam ekam sharanam rajam. When we take the shelter of Lord Krishna by the chanting the name of the Lord and through the association of the saintly person, then there is no fear. And that Arjuna did immediately. Karishya vachanam tav, I am ready to fight. Immediately he became free from fear. Yeah? Okay. Yes. How to identify illusion in our life? If I tell one question to you, who you are, then what is your answer? Human being, it is an illusion. Don't laugh. It happens in everyone's life. Why? See, illusion means what? Because we are absorption in abhiniveshataha. We are absorbed in the material world. We have no power to define what is illusion. We have no power. By theoretically we can understand. Illusion means what? Ki we are not body, we are the soul. It's a theoretically. But practically we have no power to understand that what is exactly illusion means. We have to apply this all the teachings of Bhagavad Gita in our life. Technically we cannot say. Jaise hum keh sakte kaise bhram ko keh sakte bhram yahi hai ki hum khud ko kya samajh rahe aur kitna had tak hum khud ko sharir samajh rahe wo kaisa samajh mein aayega jitna had tak hum bodily necessity ke upar zyada dhyan dete. Tell me, what is the real career of a living entity? What is the real career of living entity? To cut the cycle of birth and death. How many of you are thinking about this career? Arre, wo chhod do. Abhi idhar pet ka chal raha hai, uska pehle batao. Maharaj ji, hamara bhavishya batao, kab job lagega? Ye kab job lagega? Mera shaadi kab hoga? Kitne bachche honge? This is all illusion. But hame samajh mein aa rahega? Hum sochte hain, arre, this is the life. This is the life. Hum logon ko kehte hain ki aapko agar yahan hamare niyam hai, no meat eating, no gambling, no intoxication, no illicit sex, बोलते तो फिर क्या करना है? अरे क्या करना है वो तो बताओ. This is all illusion. So theoretically we can understand that we are not body, we are the soul, theoretically. But practically we have to listen the knowledge, we have to learn the knowledge, we have to apply the knowledge. When we apply the knowledge in our life, immediately all the illusion gone. It's a finish. By the mercy of Lord Krishna, just Arjuna, tvat prasadat me achyuta, but because of your mercy, my illusion is gone. So, kaise samjhenge? Krishna ki krupa se samjhenge. Aur Krishna ki krupa kaise milegi? Unke naam ka jap karne se aur association lene se milegi. Abhi main aapko bata, illusion ko kya kar sakte? Jitna had tak humko sharir samajh rahe, ye bhram hai. Hame khud ko kya samajhna chahiye? Atma. लेकिन आत्मा का नाम सुनते थे बोलते कोई स्टोरी याद आती, भटकती आत्मा, एक टीवी को सीरियल रहते ना वैसे याद आता है, समझ रहे? तो ये क्वेश्चन को रिप्लाई देना बहुत ही मुश्किल है, क्योंकि टेक्निकली मतलब थेरोटिकली आई विल गिव द आंसर, बट प्रैक्टिकली वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस एंड हाउ फर्स्ट अप्लाई दिस टू दिस एप्लीकेशन. व्हाट इज फर्स्ट वन इज चैंट दिस हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र. सेकंड through the association, automatically you will be understand, you have that power, Krishna bestow that power to you, that what is illusion, what is bhram, what is expectation, what is reality. Okay Prabhu, Hare Krishna.
Prabhu, Prabhuji, in our life, how we can differentiate fear and what is alertness?
Prabhupada mentioning ki we need healthy fear. So healthy fear means alert. We have to alert. And only fear means how much we are in bodily platform. Dvitiya abhiniveshat. So we require alert. We need, because this material world, every step there is danger. That's what Prabhupada called, we need healthy fear. But what is fear? Just we are discussing today, we discussed today. This is dvitiya abhiniveshat. When we forgot our real identity as a soul and we come the platform of body, this is dvitiya abhiniveshat. This is fear. This is false fear. Exactly, because if we consider that we are the soul, सोल हैज नेवर, मतलब आत्मा कभी डर नहीं सकता, आत्मा कोई डर नहीं है, वो भगवान का अंश है. फिर भी डर क्यों है? क्योंकि वो बॉडी प्लेटफॉर्म पे. और व्हाट यू आर आस्किंग मी दैट अलर्टनेस, वी नीड अलर्टनेस. प्रभुपाद सेड इट इज कॉल्ड हेल्दी फियर. अंडरस्टैंड? ओके
प्रभु जी, देन हाउ कैन वी judge ourselves that we are not very much obsessed with the healthy fear in order to get alert?
If we are chanting regularly this Hare Krishna Mahamantra very attentively and we are taking the association every week, not only every week, every day it's possible.
Thank you Prabhuji.
Yeah, Hare Krishna. Okay, thank you very much. Hare Krishna.